are united together as one, God, man, to match his blessing in your marriage. That's why I'd like to remind David and Lisa, take time to develop your relationship as you grow in your relationship with God.
I pray that God will continue to strengthen our relationship. I know it's not going to be easy, but with you in the Lord, I know we could make it. I pray for everlasting love to be upon our relationship.
I, David, give you this ring
as a symbol
of my love,
in the presence of God,
and these witnesses,
and with all that I am,
and all that I have,
I honor you,
and take you this ring,
to be my lawful
wedded wife.
Sabi ni Lisa, kasyang-kasya.
Magkasyay na.
I, Lisa.
Give you this ring.
As a symbol.
Of my vow.
In the presence of God. And these witnesses.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
And take you, David.
To be my lawful.
Wedded husband.
Those whom God has joined together, let no man separate.
David and Lisa
Josep. You may not kiss the bride. Again, you may not kiss the bride.
Thank you.
25 years ago, God gave us the best gift ever that we wanted to have. Beautiful, super taray, and snobby baby girl, born on December 1st, 1993. So proud of all your achievements in life, anak. And babe, remember this, I'm not turning over a perfect daughter, but I know in my heart that you will be getting a loving, caring wife for the rest of your relationship. Okay, stop the drama. All right.
I pray to God to for them to have a strong faith with the Lord, do their daily devotion, and to surrender their life to God, because we can't do anything without Him.